Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Sunshine State here in Sunrise. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. The Panthers are right back at it, and they'll do it in front of the home fans.
Should get a little more energy from playing at home here, but the second to back-to-backs are always a challenge. Oftentimes, you start well and then fade as your energy gets drained.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Moves it quickly over to Palat. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And now he moves it to Kucherov. And he slides it quickly to Stamkos. He's got a breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. I would try to deke every time on a breakaway. You got the goaltender at your mercy. Throw a couple of fakes on him and put it away.
The Bolts are on the board, and are they ever quickly here?
People aren't even sitting down yet, and it's 1-0. The home team now has to climb out of a hole.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hornquist. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
By number 18, Andre Palat. And by number 86, Nikita Kucherov. Time of the goal, 54 seconds.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Bolts lead it 1-0. Stamkos wins it in the neutral zone. Passes it to Palat, and the puck leaves the zone. Florida's got it behind the net, and he slides it quickly to Barkov. Strong defensive effort, taken along the wall by Yandel. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Slides the puck over to Palat. The Bolts will play it from the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Moves it to point. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dead center, excellent save.
Florida's got possession here in their own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Here they are on the attack. Hammers them in the open ice. Quick feed to Gord. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Right to the middle, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Florida's gained possession along the boards, and he regains control of the puck. Takes it and looks ahead. The Bolts look to start the transition game. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a short pass to Cirelli. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a chance. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Cirelli's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Let's see what the official says here. The Panthers will serve 2 for slashing.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Tampa Bay sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
This is the league's best power play. Now they get their first opportunity to try and increase their lead.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Jabs the puck away. Quick pass to Hedman. And that one's blocked! Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Scrum ensues along the boards. Kucherov's carrying it ahead. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Move to the middle, turns him away. tries to get it out of their own end and manages to clear the zone. The Bolts play it along the blue line and makes the save. The Panthers get a hold of the puck under man. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Sends it in on the attack. The Bolts move it in. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
And they move the puck out of harm's way. The Bolts are going to have to move it up quickly here if they're going to capitalize on this power play. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. A chance in front! Scores! On the power play, Razor!
They've been working on this power play in practice. The practice pays off when they're on the board. They saw a quick opportunity here on the man advantage. They get out on the odd man break. They move the puck around nicely and they capitalize.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Bolts have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Moves it quickly over to Hornquist. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
And by number 17, Alexander Killorn. Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 43 seconds.
The Bolts have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it to Huberdeau. Great glove save!
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. Hedman's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. A chance with the stop. And now he tries to get it across to Barkov. Carries it across the line. The Bolts take possession in the defensive end. Quick feed to Hornquist. Here's a pass down low. Huberdeau's got it to the side. That's gloved by Vasilevsky.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Gets a hold of the puck. The Bolts are in transition. Chernak's got it along the wing. The Panthers have it from their own end. Down the right side and into the zone. Here's a short pass to Wennberg. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Maroon. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. From the point, looks to make something happen. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Right in front of the net! Big time stop! Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end.
Vasilevsky's able to recover and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
The Bolts have been the better team in this first period, more scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Here they come on the attack. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Moves the puck. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Gord. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Here's a shot. That's blocked. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Moves it to Gord. Takes the feed. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Pushes it across to Nunivaara. Slides the puck across to Vetrano. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's a shot. Stones him in front.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Tampa Bay's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Takes possession off the draw. Slides it over to Kucherov. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick feed to Yandel. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Up along the wing. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Heads to the back of the net. And now he angles it across to McDonough. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the wall. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. And he puts that one aside with ease. Quick pass over to Hornquist. Goes right to the crease. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. Well, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one. But the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Tampa Bay's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Coleman's won the draw. And it's a quick pass to Sergachev. Here he is from the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Huberdeau's going to play it against the half wall. And he's ridden off the puck. Here's a short pass to Barkov. And that goes off the face of the goaltender. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot. Misses wide of the net. Tampa Bay's going to play the puck from behind the cage. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Quick pass to Hornquist. And there's the save.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Past the midway mark of the frame, 2-0 is the score. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Killorn. From the slot, stopped by the goaltender. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tampa Bay's ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Taken by Foot. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. On the attack along the boards. The Panthers have it behind the net. Takes a shot. Glove save by the goalie.
I loved making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
The Bolts have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Johnson's got it along the boards. And we'll get a face-off as the puck goes out of play.
McDonough's not been able to get anything going offensively. You can see the frustration bubbling up on him now.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Bolts looking against the half wall. From in close, stopped by the goaltender. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Here they come up along the wing. Pokes the puck away. Good hit on the play. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Picking up some steam at center ice. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. But Toronto's taking it from his own end. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Oh, somebody called 911 on that robbery with the glove.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop. As we get a look at this again, you can see he just gets enough of this puck. to make it miss the far post or it's going in.
Tampa Bay's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. He scores!
Yeah, somebody punch you in the mouth, you gotta punch him back. And that's exactly what they've done. Wow, did he snap that back clean. It's right on the tape of the shooter, and he hammers it home.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Florida's trailing by one. Tampa Bay's won it. Puck scooped up by Chernak. Takes it to the net. He scores! Now there's a response.
That's exactly how you would draw it up. You give up a goal. What can we do to get it back? That's as perfect as he can.
Impressive.
They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it. Just not enough.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Panthers win possession here in the open ice. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck from the left side. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And makes a save. 16 minutes, 15 seconds. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Throws it in. That knocks him off the puck. Tosses in to Connolly. Gets the puck in deep. Picked up along the boards by Foot. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. Uyghur's got the puck in his own zone. Florida's got it from behind their own net. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Grabbed along the boards by Kalorn. The Bolts take it along the wing. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by Achari. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Tampa Bay's moving it up the ice. Sends it quickly to Uyghur. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Now a quick pass to Kucherov. And that pass goes awry. Coughs it up at center. Inside the final minute of the first here. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. The Panthers look to break out before the period ends. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Second period set to get underway. Barkov's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender.
Vasilevsky's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Centered out in front. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Looks to get the puck over to Huberdeau. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Quick pass across to Kucherov. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. The Panthers have it against the wall. Looks to make a play over to Hornquist. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. The Lightning have the puck in their own end. Moves it to Stamkos. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Centered out in front! And that one's broken up. Quick feed to Stamkos. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Stamkos looks around. From one point man to another. And comes off empty.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
And he can't hang on after that hit. And now it's over to Killorn. Great defensive play to break it up. The Bolts look to start the transition game. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Stays with it. And he can't get it off. Can't connect. The Bolts played along the wing. Strong defensive effort. Uyghur's got it across the line. Slides the puck over. Big save. Loses his balance on the play. Picked up along the wall by Uyghur. Pokes the puck away. Here's a short pass to Johnson. Backhander stopped by the goaltender.
Vasilevsky's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
The Bolts have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack. Let's it fly, and he comes up with it.
Sorelli's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Florida's in transition. With possession along the wall. And that's picked off. Quick pass to Johnson. The Panthers get a hold of it. Takes the puck at the point. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. The centermen glide into position. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Tampa Bay's across the blue line. Takes the pass. Nothing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Winds up from the point. Pinned up along the boards. The Panthers will play it in their own end. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Tampa Bay's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Slap shot from the point! Blocked in traffic. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the sentence. The Panthers will lose a man, tripping the call.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
Tampa Bay's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've talked in the last week about really trying to be more aggressive on the power play. They were earlier on, and their coach has got to be pleased with the results so far.
Denies them! The Lightning have gained possession. Oh, he goes between the legs! Scores! Filthy goal!
What an amazing move. I love it, James, to have the creativity and the courage to try this. And then to execute it. Awesome. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
They're back to center, and here in this second period, it's getting out of hand.
They've been doing this a lot. Score, go back to center. I guess it's better than being the other way around.
Puck set across the blue line. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Moves it quickly over to Sorelli. Quick shot, denies him in close.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. And now he moves it to Huberdeau. Receives the pass. Denied that one. Puck battle along the boards. Slides it across to Sorelli. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Denies him in front.
Vasilevsky's probably had a few saves tonight. He's felt better about than that one, but he got just enough of it to keep it out of the net.
Tampa Bay's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Points won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Duclair's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist one in front, turns it away. Smart defensive play there. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves it to Gord. Comes up with a monster save in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Bolts lead it 4-1. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Into the attacking area from the left side. Stopped by the goaltender. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Killorn. Moves the puck. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Couldn't make that one happen. Florida's ready to go on the attack. Foot's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Here comes the official's call. Nudifara's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stuck.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
I like what they've done on the power play previously here. And so they really want to duplicate what they've done. They have to be aware. The penalty killers will probably change approach. They have to be sharp for that. 29
seconds. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Levels them with the hit. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Centered out in front. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. Good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Florida's gonna switch things up between the pipes.
I would say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
Tampa Bay's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Florida's got the puck behind the net. Pass across to Kucherov. Quick feed to Palat. Couldn't find the intended target. Takes the feed with the stop. The Bolts have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's in now. And look at this, a 3-on-1. And that's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Forsling. Big play inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Goodrow. No one home on that play. Glove save! How did he get a piece of that?
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
In close! Stones him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
The Bolts are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. From the backhand in front, stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Quick pass to Coleman. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Taken along the wall by Maroon. Puck picked up by Connolly. Gaining momentum up along the side. Puck grabbed by Cirelli. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot.
Oh, just wide. I thought he had that one, James.
Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Ekblad. Gains the zone through the middle. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Well, they don't have a third goalie, so this guy's going to have to stay in there. The relief goaltender doesn't make the stop. He's fishing it out of his net, too.
Tampa Bay's only opposition to contain them offensively might just be the clock here, Ray.
It can't go fast enough for the team that is behind. When you're in that bench, you keep looking up and hoping that the minutes have melted away.
From the left side, takes it at center. Moves it quickly over to Huberdeau. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 14 seconds.
Tampa Bay's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Stamkos wins it in the dots and tries to make a diagonal pass to Palat from the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. The Bolts continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Barkov's one possession. Florida's moving it along the wing and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Sends the pass over.
Stamkos is coasting along pretty well. Good legs tonight, but everybody feels good in a blowout.
Moves it to Kucherov. Taken by Vetrano. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Florida's got it against the boards. Pokes it away in his own end. Cutting to the slot. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Quick feed to Strahlman. The Bolts take over on possession. Palat's got it on the offensive end. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Manages to hang on. Takes it from the right side. The Panthers played along the boards. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vasilevsky.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Vasilevsky's hands are quick. He uses his stick to make this save on the scoring chance.
Tampa Bay's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Steps in and takes the puck. Pushes it across to point. And now he tries to get it across to Gord. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Panthers are on the attack. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Through center along the wing. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Excellent stick work on the play. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Duclair. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. Puck scooped up by Gord. Quick pass to Hedman. Handles the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, pokes it away. Gutsy move, but it pays off. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Florida's got it behind the net. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Here comes the call. The Lightning haven't handed a two-minute penalty for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Gains the zone from the right. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Florida's got it into the offensive zone. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. Great block there. Stopped by the goaltender. The Bolts with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. Johnson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. Big win for the shorthanded unit as they clear the puck from the zone.
Yeah, no one's going to keep it in the zone when it goes off the glass at that speed.
And now it's grabbed by Winberg. Moves it quickly over to Vetrano. Here's a chance! Comes up with the stop.
Buffy flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here. Barkov's one of their only hopes to get back in the game. Their deficit is so large, they're going to need a lot to go right.
The Panthers win the draw. Foots moving the puck through his own zone. They get it out of the defensive end. And the middle frame almost done. The Bolts have it against the wall. Tries to feed it over to Coleman. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Tampa Bay's regained possession of the puck. They clear the zone. Florida's got the puck behind the net. Couldn't complete the play. The Bolts get a hold of the puck undermanned and manages to clear the zone. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Nice poke check. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.
What are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Tampa Bay's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
What a steal in his own end. They go on the attack through center. Sends it over. Comes up with the stop.
Palat's been out with that injury, but it looks like he hasn't missed much. That's a good shot on goal.
And he regains control of the puck. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Slides the puck to Yandle. Sends it over to Barkov. All alone! Shuts him down on the breakaway.
I thought the shooter had him here. He made a really good move, but the goalie reacted quickly and took away the shot. Drieger's the last line of defense, and he has to come up big for his team again. The two-on-one yields a really good chance, but a better stop.
The Bolts are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Points won the draw. Referees signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Not able to connect. Can't connect. Slides the puck down low. Moves it to Hedman. One-timer! That's off a stick. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The Panthers have been called for hooking.
That's kind of a bad penalty to take. You reach out with your hands and the referee sees your stick parallel to the ice. He's gonna call it most times.
The Bolts send their man advantage unit out once more.
If I was the other team, I'd probably not take any more penalties. Every time they go shorthanded, they find the puck in their net.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Grabbed along the boards by Strollman. Tampa Bay's got it in the neutral zone. Here's a shot! He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. They got out quick on that rush. Now they've got the extra man, and on the power play, they don't miss. The odd man rush goal is in the back of the net.
Tampa Bay's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now are coasting home.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck off the draw. Johnson's got it against the boards.
Assisted by number 9, Tyler Johnson, and by number 17.
Quick feed to Huberdeau. Move to the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. Denies that opportunity. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. The Lightning have put themselves down a man, tripping the call.
Fishing around, trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Talked to a couple players this morning. They said they think the cross crease pass is there for the one-timer.
With the steal. On the doorstep. Oh, he got puddled by Vasilevsky.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
The Bolts scoop it up along the boards. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. The Lightning have gained possession under man. Into the offensive end now. Puck dumped in deep, allowing for the defenseman to change. And now he angles it across to Hinostroza. Takes the feed. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Scores! Well, partner, isn't this what you just talked about?
Well, I did score 100 power play goals. I mean, it was there. Finally, they see it and complete it perfectly.
A total humble brag.
Yes, it was. Man, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
The Panthers have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Strong defensive effort. Quick pass to Killorn.
Assisted by number 10, Craig Connolly.
The Panthers move it ahead.
3 minutes, 51.
Florida's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Wenberg. Big time stop. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Bolts take it along the wall. Jostles the puck loose. Tampa Bay's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Quick pass to Achari. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Sends a pass over. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Puck picked up by McDonough. Moves it quickly over to Palat. Too many bodies in the way. Puck grabbed by Strahlman. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Shot deflected. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that one's turned away. Picked up along the wall by Kucherov. Here's a shot. There's another stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Gives them nothing in front.
He looks pretty happy with the goal right there. He's got 49 career goals now.
Tampa Bay's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Moves it to foot. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. The Bolts have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Quick feed to Huberdeau. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Vasilevsky's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on him pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Bolts have it now. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Barkov's got it into offensive territory. Nice pass. Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? The Bruins are on the schedule for the next date here.
Yeah, it's fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Here's a short pass to Hinostroza. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Taken by Duclair. Cuts into the paint. Jabs the puck away. Slides it diagonally to Yandel. Huge steal at his own end. Hangs onto the puck. And he rings the post. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carries it in. Quick pass to Goodrow. Florida's got possession here in the neutral zone. The Panthers carry it along the wall. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. Quick whistle stops the play. The Bolts are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty
box. Were you a handler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
The Panthers once again send out their power play unit.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier.
And that's another power play marker.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Not only did they win the draw cleanly, but they kept everybody away from the shooter. He had plenty of time to tee that up.
Florida's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Bolts move it in. Moves it quickly over to Killorn. Knocked away. Scooped up along the wall by Point. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Connolly. Nice zone entry on the left side. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. The Bolts looking against the half wall. Off a stick. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lets it fly. Gets in front of it. Vasilevsky's got the puck, and he elects to hang on for a stoppage and play.
Now we're in the third period, James. It's pretty safe to say he's been on top of his game tonight. Not much has given him a problem.
The Bolts' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. From along the half wall, a shot denies him. He got all of it. Snaps one on net.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Great balance as he scoops it back up. Stamkos moves the puck to the corner. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Taken along the wall by Palat. Snaps one from the slot. Fantastic save!
We thought this might be the way this game would play out. Very physical. Right from the very beginning of the game, these two teams do not like each other.
The Bolts continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Puck scooped up by Vetrano. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. Slides the puck over. Tries to get it to Maroon. Steps into the offensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
The hitting hasn't let up at all since the beginning of the game. All night, both teams have been on the body.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Bolts win possession here in the open ice. On the attack along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Coleman. Moves right to the middle. Shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. We got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. The Bolts will serve two for holding.
Well, he got his money's worth there. That is a holding penalty.
Florida's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
If your power play's successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
Puck picked up by Duclair. Quick feed to Barkov. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And the puck's kicked free. Drives it to the crease. Made the stop on the play.
Vasilevsky's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
The Bolts continue to lead big here in this third period. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Duclair. Moved out in front, and they can convert on the play. Answered the call there, and he slides it quickly to Ekblad. Can't catch up to the pass. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Puck exits the zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Tampa Bay's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. The Bolts win it. Clearing attempt. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Florida's got it in their own zone. And he slides it quickly to Vetrano. Takes the pass. quick shot, scores, and the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
The Panthers still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Tampa Bay's won it at center ice now. He grabs the puck, and that one's stolen at center ice. And now it's over to Killorn. Receives the pass. The Panthers have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Hanastrosa's carrying it ahead. Quick pass to Ekblad. That pass goes a little sideways. Moves the puck. Here's an odd man rush from point blank, and he scores.
Now they're going to look at this on video and not be very happy with it. They turn the puck over, and now the odd man rush develops. They can't get back to stop it.
The Lightning have put on an impressive offensive display so far tonight here in the third.
They've done anything that they've wanted to do. They've been the better team. They've scored a ton of goals, and they can just ease on home.
Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. And it's a quick pass to Stamkos. Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Moves it quickly over to Uyghur. And he gains the zone here. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Moves it to Uyghur. The Panthers take it along the wall. Tampa Bay's regained possession of the puck. The Bolts are in transition. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moved in front! Misses!
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Quick feed to Goodrow. Can't find his man. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Great hit on the play. And that's broken up. Lays into the body. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Maroon. Shuts it down. What a stop.
Boy, I want to see that again, guys. Roll it again. I don't know if he thought he had more room than that, but he doesn't. That's a big hit right there on the body.
The Bolts wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Barkov's won it in their own end. Dishes it to Hornquist. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Nearing the final minute of the third. Along the half wall with the puck. Passes it over to Forsling. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. The Bolts are off to the box. Interference the call.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Tampa Bay penalty. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Lightning have the puck while undermanned, and they manage to clear it. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Vetrano. Denies him on the play. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Stick save! Sends the pass over. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat.
Tried to force that, James, trying to make up the deficit.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Tampa Bay's wins by a wide margin, and really, their offense came to play.
They were aggressive, they were on the puck, they held the puck in the offensive zone for what seemed like miles of the game. They didn't really ever get threatened.
Well, this one's in the books, a fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night. We'll be right back.